We are beginning tonight with a Salinas City Councilwoman speaking out, but not saying a lot regarding her son's arrest on charges that he tried to sell a gun on Facebook. We first broke this story Wednesday about Gabriel Reyes. He's accused of advertising that gun on his Facebook page. Today, he was in court. His mother was at a park and refusing to answer questions about the incident. Action News reporter Felix Cortez is live at City Hall tonight with more on our top story.
Well, Dan, Councilwoman Gloria De La Rosa called reporters to a park this morning not to answer questions, but rather to make a very brief statement regarding her son's arrest.
I just want to thank all my supporters here.
Just hours before her son was arraigned on gun charges, Salinas Councilwoman Gloria De La Rosa was at an East Salinas park saying she's going through a very difficult time.
As a mother, I am, of course, saddened and worried and concerned for my 23-year-old son, who was recently arrested.
Gabriel Reyes was arrested Monday after police say he posted this handgun for sale on Facebook. Prosecutors say Reyes is a gang member who tried to sell the gun for the benefit of a street gang. De La Rosa said her son's fate is now in the hands of the court system.
However, I have great confidence in the criminal justice system and in our local courts to reach a just result in this manner, as in all others. That is my statement. Thank you.
The veteran councilwoman didn't take questions, nor did she address another gun incident in which a high-powered assault rifle belonging to her daughter was stolen from De La Rosa's home 2 months ago. That rifle has yet to be found.
She's been at all these peace rallies and everything else. Every time a kid's been shot, she's been there. But then you find out she has an assault rifle in her house. To me, that sends the wrong message.
But there were plenty of supporters by De La Rosa's side Friday morning, including Mayor Dennis Donahue and other city leaders who said the incidents involving her kids should not take away from all the work De La Rosa has done to combat gang violence and promote peace in the community.
Gloria has a clear record of working in the neighborhoods and advocating peace that, you know, really, frankly, few would be hard-pressed to match.
I know she'll continue to do the work she does because you don't give up that easy, not when you love the community the way that Gloria does. I know Gloria loves the community. I know she does, and she's always helping everybody.
It's about your commitment to working with the community on a very strong gang prevention, crime prevention level. That's never going to go away with Councilmember De La Rosa.
In light of what's happened with her two kids, nobody is asking the councilwoman to resign from her seat here at the city council. In fact, De La Rosa has given no indication she's even considering the notion. Dan, Aaron.
All right. Thank you very much, Felix. As for her son, Gabriel Reyes, he has pleaded not guilty to the charges and remains in the Monterey County Jail. Bail has been set at more than $100,000.